Day 454 social distancing finds me here just having left the gym, and I think I'm the only oldest guy there, perhaps. Maybe one or two people older than me, but most of the time it's young people. So it's kind of weird. I don't think I'm that old, but nevertheless, that's what we're doing this Tuesday.